Ah, another dread wolf and friends. Action, adventure, thrills. Damn wolves. Oh, there's a bridge across untroubled waters.
This group shows promise exceptional.
Yes, you've said so on many an occasion. More wolf types, wargs this time.
Go for the eyes, fool! Go for the eyes! Rusk!
Another one coming up. I think I'm out of sleep spells, am I? I am.
I need an arrow.
Go for the eyes, fool! Go for the eyes! Rusk!
Oh boy.
Go for the eyes, fool! Go for the eyes! Rusk!
Why me?
You're complaining you don't want to be healed? I've explored a lot of this area. But we're not done yet, mister. Really curious to see what the cloak and the ring are. More wargs.
Tempest. Give us victory!
Branwen getting hurt. Alright, two left. One left. Okay. Let's clear out this little bit of fog of war here, and then there's just a bridge to go across. Yeah, I wonder. Yeah, let's go inside this fishing lodge and get some rest. Should be safe in here now. Not fishing lodge, but whatever this is.
All right.
Fine. What you want?
Good job.
Now the squishier types go back here. You can't go through a wall down here. Here you go. Trying to get some rest. Oh. Wonderful.
Sure.
There's some reason we can't rest in here? Rest outside. That seems like a great idea. Branwen says, Kagain, why do you complain over your aching bones so often? I have seen you prick your thumb and the puncture vanish completely by an hour's time later. Surely one with such a miraculous constitution need not worry about old age? You can't regenerate from old age, woman. All this excitement only makes it worse, what with my high blood pressure and all. High blood pressure. A pity. I must admit, these weaknesses of yours do somewhat limit various activities I had in mind to relieve you of your self-pitying moaning. What kind of activities is she talking about? I find your robustness quite intriguing. However, if you can't take excitement, then I suppose there is nothing to be done. Hey, now, wait a minute. I'm not that old and frail. Why, I be strong as an ox and healthy as a horse. I'm sure you are, Greybeard. Let your words suit your actions and whine a little less frequently, Oh, shove it. I love Kagain. All right, let's try to get some rest here. This is like a good way because it kind of the fighters are blocking the entrance here. All right, good.
All right.
Surely it was an interesting interaction between the two of them. Kind of surprised to hear Branwen say that. Seems as if she was alluding to something. Oh, well, we haven't gone along the river's or water's edge. Although there isn't much for that. We can't just walk right across. I thought we could. Oh. Ah! More huge spiders. Or one, anyway. Nope, four. Oh, Minsk. Minsk can level up. That's a little light healing on Kagain. That's better. And Minsk? So I can take a proficiency in two-handed weapon style I've been using anyway. Two-handed sword. I've been using two-handed sword. Mace, longbow, two-weapon style. Oh, two-weapon style I took. Okay, no, two-handed weapon style is not what I want. Two-weapon style. So I think he's using a wakizashi, isn't he? Yes. A wakizashi and a harrower, which is a long sword. A one-handed sword. Long sword. So I could take one of wakizashi. Or I could take one in long sword. Let's do that. And I guess he got better at move silently and hide in shadows. He's better at moving silently high in shadows than Imowen is. That's sad. But Imowen's gonna level up very soon. A couple hundred points and she's there. Okay, good.
Sure.
Alright, let's take this bridge. Is there a troll across the bridge? Oh, there's somebody guarding the bridge. Coran?
Oh, travelers. Hold a moment.
Sorry if I startled you, but I always approach strangers cautiously. I'm Coran, hunter and archer. Are any of you interested in making some money? If you are, I'm the person who can help you do it. Yes, tell us more. Good. I'm glad you're smart enough to recognize opportunity when it comes knocking. The deal is this. I've been hired out by the mayor of Baragos to hunt down a great winged dragon that's been plaguing the caravan routes. Really? A dragon? He's offered 2,000 gold for its head. Now before you get cold feet, let me allay your fears. The only descriptions of this beast have mentioned its deadly barbed tail. From what I know about dragons, they don't have barbs on their tails. That's something unique to wyverns, so all we have to do is find this wyvern's nest and kill it. Our only worries are if it has friends over for dinner. So what is your decision? Yay or nay? You don't have to join our party, do we? Yay? Very well, then. We shouldn't tarry any longer. Let's collect the heads of those soon-to-be sorry wyverns. No. Yeah, I'm not. You've decided to join up with the elf. I removed him, though. You decided to join up with an elf named Coran in hunting down a wyvern. There's been a substantial reward offered for the head of the beast. We can collect the reward just east of Baragos at the Temple of Lathander. That is where the mayor of Baragos is to be found, as he is also the head of the temple. Yeah, that's right, I remember that. So can we still do this? Coran appears busy. I cannot save at this time. Well, maybe we can just take on this without his help, or maybe he'll follow along. Ah, well, even the best things pass away. Your company was enjoyable while it lasted. Perhaps we shall meet again. My company lasted for about 30 seconds. Yeah, obviously another party member, but we're full. Okay. We got Wolf here.
My blade will cut you down to size.
That's way too zoomed in.
Go for the ice, Boo! Go for the ice! Frost!
One more.
Tempest, give us victory.
Hurry up.
You hurry up. Starting to use up some of these arrows.
Hey, how are things going?
All right.
So the wyvern's up here somewhere then? Or are they somewhere? I would think they're up here. Unless Coran was gonna lead us somewhere else. Or a wyvern. You know what? We've explored everything. Okay. So maybe not that there was an inn here, but there was a cabin. But that's the whole area. More Cloakwood this way. Oh, near Candlekeep. Yet from here, it's interesting because when you go here, I think this is the Amber site where Garion dies. Spoiler alert. You can't get to Cloakwood. Oh my. Mince says, Boo signals we should look out for traps. Just look at the way he frantically scratches his belly. He always does that when traps are around, or when he has a really bad itch, but I'm sure that's not the case.
All right.
Well, we can walk across the water. Oh, who's this? Tiber? Tiber Septim? Hail, Tiber Septim.
Excuse me. Please let me speak before you attack.
Okay, I will. Hello, travelers. I'm Tiber. Could I take up some of your time? I'd be very grateful if you would just listen to... if you would just help me. What is it that troubles you, stranger? Thank you. Thank you. It's my brother, you see. He and I went into the Cloakwood to clear the woods of the spider colony that infests it. I know it sounds foolish, but my brother had found the sword Spider's Bane. The sword was created to kill spiders, and we thought we could become famous, the heroes of Cloakwood, and all that. But my brother hasn't returned yet, and it's been more than a week. Please, could you go into the woods and find him for me? My mother would be so shattered if Chelak were to be dead. More spiders coming. Branwen says, 'Tis a valiant deed these two have attempted, though off or not, lest we grant them aid. I respect their forthrightness. Let us lend them our strength. Tiny here says, I am grieved, for I foresee that 'tis as thou fear. The spiders do not keep prisoners. Yet I myself was a captive of no less vicious critters, and survived a while before Sapphire came to the rescue. Mince says, Poor defenseless boy, lost in these woods. We must find him, Sapphire. We must. Please, what say you, m'lady? We'll find your brother for you. Don't worry. I don't think these guys would let me live it down if I did not. Oh, yes. Please search quickly. His name's Chelak. Be careful. Yes, you've said so. We encountered a man named Tiber in the Cloakwood and told him that we try to find his brother Chelak. According to Tiber, his brother entered the Cloakwood in an attempt to destroy a spider infestation. Oh, I still got spiders, of course. Okay, so this is the... Oh no, okay, there's a lot more to it. Enemy sighted? A spider. Huge spider. Which haven't been venomous or poisonous so far. Not sure which one's which. Well, for the love of money. Oh, we got... Okay, they're webbing us. Some of us are held, but we can reach them. Oh, we poisoned? They are poisoned. Poisoned and webbed. She's held. Oh, he's held. He can't do it. Wait. Oh, boy. Alright, we need free action. Is that a... I don't think we have anything like that memorized. We have a potion of free action, I believe. Resist fear. Doesn't... Oh, she's gonna get stuck, though. She's probably gonna get stuck. Okay, she's free for the moment. Oh, okay. Because we got these antidotes. Okay, so Minsk is still held. So he can drink that. And then Branwen.
What is your command?
Can cast slow poison. I think she actually cast it. Yeah. Now we just have to wait for this crap to run out.
I don't want to talk.
I wouldn't be in the mood either.
All right.
Cool. Butt kicking for goodness.
Ah, they're free! Yay. All right, let's see what's down here.
Oh. Why me?
More spiders.
Your life shall be mine.
Why are not all of us coming? Just one? Good. Oh, you know what? We need some healing, actually. Continuing. What do we have here? Just trying to clear out as much of the fog as I can. Okay. Let's go see what that treasure is. Random treasure laying around. Was a dead end over here? Really pretty area, though. Alright, so we got some kind of magical ring, magical scimitar, and just plain old leather armor. Cursed Ring of Slight Monsterism, the Iron Thorn. This wrought iron band is pitted and stained as if by acid. Between the two thorns formed by the band, a crude lump of silver on its head suggests the image of a skull against a black field, perhaps the symbol of Merkel, Lord of Bones. Changes the wearer's appearance to that of a zombie, which of course gives you charisma minus 4, may only be removed by a remove curse spell. Well, let's not put that on. This is an unidentified scimitar. I'll identify it soon, I guess.
Fine.
Sure.
That was a pretty interesting area here, all the mountains and water. Tempted to rest, but I still do have a couple.
Thy Valkor's mighty blade.
A couple healing spells.
Sure.
Oh no! I'm gonna hit by thunder.
Name.
Just two? We can handle two.
Tempest.
Oh, nice. I don't know when it, I don't hear the sound every time. I just noticed her little portrait glowing. Alright, let's see what we can do here. Open locks as find traps is pretty good. Let's get our move silently and hide in shadows. Up there, good. That's better. Done. You else need to level up? No, huh? Okay. Okay. Anything down to the southwest? So maybe we're up away from the water so that lightning doesn't hit us. I hate when that happens. A phase spider. I hate these. Tempted to use fireball, but we're gonna run.
Go out. For the ice, fool! Go for the ice! Rask!
Dimension door.
Did I wish my ear?
Damn it! Oh, crap.
A simple matter.
What's it throwing? Oh, it's phasing.
As directed.
Near death.
Go for the eyes, fool! Go for the eyes!
One down.
Yes?
I hate these things.
Else.
Just kill the thing. One
go
left.
For the eyes,
I think.
Go for the
Whew. 1400 experience for each one? Wow. I'm liking that. I do hate fighting these things, but that's pretty sweet. Alright. I hate that we can't map that out. Let's see what's up here. Probably more spiders. Ooh.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Protect your friends. Let's try
more
to
less than done.
Move up, I guess. I don't want her by herself, though.
As directed.
Sure.
I'll get there eventually. Do do do. Or in this case, the web. Well, other than have Imowen run around and slowly walk around and search for traps all over this whole area, I don't know how we could avoid it. And that would take even longer than getting stuck by webs. I did already save, didn't I? Yes, I did. Alright. Everybody?
Sure.
Any waterfalls here? More spiders.
Give us victory.
What is this? A sword spider? Oh boy. Oh my. I think she's out of that slow poison. She's got one.
Don't.
Okay. That was tough. 2,000 experience, though. Thanks, Minsk. Glad you didn't die. And all that. Alright, we're about out of healing and stuff, and we're still damaged.
By Valkor's mighty blade.
Sure.
So let's go by the coast. See if we can rest over here.
A simple matter.
Gotcha. Hey, how are things going?
As well as I can.
Sure.
Full plate and packing steel.
By Valkor's mighty blade.
Alright, let's hope it works out for the best. Resting. Good. We are ready for more trouble.
All right.
And now I have dispel magic in my repertoire. Oh, I didn't notice that. There's some kind of cave over there. Let's explore the area first. I'm gonna go in that cave. Oh! Look how many edder caps I think set those traps up, so we might be running into some of those. I can't see a spider setting up a trap like that. Better off if we try to get out of this.
All right. You bunch of chumps! What the hell do you think you was doing?
I'm stuck in webs, what do you think?
Hey, how are things going?
Nice to have you join us, Imowen.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Back to butt kicking. And not web sticking.
Sure.
Huge spider, okay. Oh, damn.
My blade will cut you down to size.
Oh, we got here. Edder caps. I knew it.